Here's our shop plow truck. This thing's always been a trusty turd. Every year we do the brake lines. We put like 30, 40 miles a year on it, and somehow we have to redo the brake lines every year. The tranny lines leak, the hydraulic lines leak, everything freaking leaks. This thing's the biggest piece of shit. The transmission pan leaks, the oil pan leaks, the timing cover leaks. Man, these Mopars, I just don't know what these Mopars. Oh, would you look at those tires? Those are some nice tires.